Splendid work, my friend. Never thought I'd have to break myself out of the dungeon.
Oh, one swing of my trusty axe would have us out of here in no time.
Is that why everything's on fire?
You did not truly think to do this without me. For glory! For the Allfather!
No minor skirmish. Asgard is in danger. Come, we must take the fight to these intruders and end this.
I'm impressed by their resilience to my charming smile.
I think I'm going to be sick.
I'm not surprised. After you managed to consume 4 wild boars, 6 pheasants, a side of beef, and 2 caskets of broth.
One must not fight on an empty stomach, Pat. Now, for Asgard!
Come on.
after you, Volstagg the Valiant.
Oh, just be quiet and push!
Too late. My lump of a son, Thor, added Malekith's escape to his considerable list of heroic failures. His only option was to seek the help of his brilliant brother, cruelly locked away and forgotten in Asgard's dungeons. Defying my orders, they fled Asgard through secret ways long forgotten. And together as brothers, they stood to face our greatest foe.
Put the hammer down?
Huh? would you?
No, I wouldn't.
I wish I could trust you.
Trust my rage. Everyone would do it.
I suggest you do it faster.
Shut up, Loki.
Alas, my favorite son. A cold man, yes, but a giant in his way. Gave his very life for Goldilocks, the hammer lover. By more luck than design, my lesser son and his girlfriend managed to return to Earth and regroup with the rabble they call friends. They hatched a plan that held the very future of the universe in its balance.
Thor. Are you there? You've been off the grid a while now. Our sensors are detecting abnormal energy around your location. Are you triggering that?
will be in full effect in 7 minutes.
That just means we have to keep Malekith busy for 8.
I'm so sorry.
We need to put them together.
Are you sure this is going to work? These devices were made to detect anomalies, not cause them.
Okay, I'm trying the phase meter now. You might want to hold on to something.
I thought you'd head harder.
Your universe was never meant to be. Have come so far, Asgardian. Death would have come to you soon enough.
Not by your hand.
Time.
Oh.
darkness returns, Asgard. Have you come to witness the end of your universe?
We're out of time. We can't get close enough to Malekith.
I can. I've come to accept your surrender.
You think you can stop this? The ether cannot be destroyed.
But you can.
So despite everything, the Big Lug won the day with the considerable sacrifice of his brilliant brother. What a shameful waste. If only Loki had lived to rule Asgard, what a king he would have made. Glorious and...
burdened with glorious purpose.